our territory. This is unusual, since as far as I remember, we did a pretty good job of teaching the neighbors that actions like this end up costing them. These newcomers seem slow on the uptake. Or not from the neighborhood. In any case, we should find out who they are and what they want. I'll call the people that I need separately. The rest of you are to ready your cars, guns, and combat-trained slaves. It might all be needed soon.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you! Don't stand around! Move! Hostile! Over there!
You enemy?
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death. Clear. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.